finally it's released today. It's picked up actually. It had a decent opening all over in India, plus my South market. Of course, a lot of fan followings and a lot of fans have encouraged me. There's a mixed report on the film, which is okay, I feel. I've tried my best, I've done my best. It's not my last or first. It'll keep going on. Every film has its own destiny. So, the next 3 days, we'll see how it's going to pick up with the word of mouth. It's a nice, decent script with a gripping screenplay. And I'm very happy that, you know, some people purely have appreciated me and my work because they really saw me through, you know, working hard towards this role, Julie ke jo role maine nibhaya hai. And I have really been working hard for this film. And I've given everything to this film, like 100%. Aise nahi bol sakte ho ki maine 1% kam kiya hai. But it's nice, it's overwhelming that some people really appreciate your work. Agar unko picture achhi bhi lagi ya thodi average bhi lagi, to a lot of them have really liked my performance and my role in the film, and they've appreciated my work. That's important for me. And dekhte hain abhi agle 2 din kaise pick up hoga.
So what kinds of comments you have got from industry, from your friends?
See, from my fans, I've got a lot of support. Like, they love the film because it's very new for South, okay? The character that I've played is very different from what it is. I normally don't play this kind of roles in South, and it's very bold for South films. So they really loved, and they think this is one of my best performances of my career in 49 films. So I've got that kind of a credit. South mein toh kafi very well people have received it. Bollywood media is still yet to know me better, but you know, thank you. Thanks to Bollywood media that they have at least appreciated the hard work that's gone into the film. Aise nahi hai ki pura, you know, people have been, it's a mixed report so far. And first day is too early for me to even predict anything. At the end of the day, box office collection is what is going to talk, let's be very honest. Abhi ye box office collection agle abhi couple of days, kyunki koi film nahi hai. I am lucky that way ki koi film nahi hai, and plus people are willing to watch Julie at
so
least.
What kind of numbers you are expecting for your movie?
I don't know. I'm not a person who can predict box office. Main to apna acting ka kaam karti hu. But I'm sure it's going to pick up because jo BNC mass hai, jo single screens hai, they are loving it actually. Jo log thoda bahut zyada dimag lagayenge, and they'll try finding logic. So it's a different set of audience altogether. Aur mujhe lagta hai ki mera fan following jo hai is pure mass. So मुझे लगता है it is a more of a, I'm not saying see एक चीज है कि इस फिल्म को बहुत impression आया है कि ये बहुत erotic फिल्म है. जब आप एक फिल्म देखोगे, आज रिलीज हो भी गया है, lot of people say it's not so erotic. लेकिन पहले भी जैसे मीडिया ने पोर्ट्रे किया था erotic उसी पे. So what happens is family को लगता है कि अपने बीवी को लेके जाना चाहिए, नहीं लेके जाना चाहिए. सो आज जाके सबको पता चला कि इट्स नॉट एरोटिक. सो यू नीड टू गिव दैट टाइम फॉर पीपल टू कम एंड सी कि है क्या फिल्म. So this is what it is right now.
As